St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, God damn it. Stupid kids getting themselves killed. Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches. like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Saw something.
You son of a bitch, where are you going, huh?
There. Someone's here.
Hey, how's it going? Men coming!
One more to go. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah. Yeah, scrap.
Screamer. No. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Yeah. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Oh, I can smell it. Beacon. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ah, well, was feeling a little under the weather.
Another micro recorder.
Hey, you want to
do this? Is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Yeah. CEO has me on 4 days straight. You know if they can do that?
Did he do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. We got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, huh? Come on. Writing is pretty hard.
Not hard enough.
What, not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? Well, not champagne problems.
bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? Yeah, like this. Hide, you son of a bitch! One more left. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? There it is. Down the hatch. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
That did it.
Yeast, yeast. Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. When my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you were being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for stay.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain, I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Oh, great. A commander who likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait.
So, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but I'm from Farewell. Same as you. And me and my friends, we used to watch you guys around town. The mongrels, I mean. Riding those hogs, wearing your leathers. Man, we thought you guys were so badass.
Right. Is that right?
Yeah, man. Had a lot of free time on my hands. I had to drop out of high school, you know. Knocked up my girlfriend, had to get a job. Hey, if you ever decide to, you know, start up an MC, mongrels, whatever, just count me in, okay? I'm down.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Sure, man. Yeah, no, just saying. Corporal, see you, man.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know if you're getting that.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc. Taylor. Haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey!
Taylor! Damn it. St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway? Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Well, all these talks are informal. Enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Great. Commander likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon.
I'm here.
Look, I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you. Being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? If I leave, they're gonna make me get back this holy hat. This hat.
I gotta get back to work. This piece has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral protein and appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Get in there. This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fella. Maybe up here. I should be able to climb up here. Mom, store. Oh, where the hell is the silicate? There we go. Okay, here we go. Silicate, this will work. Okay, now, I just gotta find a way out of here. So Eddie didn't know how to park.
Come on, bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John, Doc Jimenez.
Oh, St. John. How's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and,
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Him and his help.
Corporal.
Hey, D. I've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast city boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out of the way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Hey, Corporal. Hey, man.
Sergeant, how's life?
Yep, I got just the tool for that. Now, Corporal, see ya.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant. What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
Corporal St. John. Are you there? I need you to report to me in command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out. St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with you.
Come on, boy. Don't give up on it. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here!
Here! Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
He still wouldn't tell us nothing.
She wouldn't stop screaming, that one. Do it!
Oh, man!
No!
Oh!
doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good. Now, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
St. John to Whitaker,
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes, Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Look, biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that...
Okay.
More bounties. You were saying something?
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder camp just off of Southwood Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I've dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fought in slices here.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing up there?
Look, I'll find it, the wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. We've out.
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? But, still is.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
To hang him. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
Somewhere.
No, I just gotta find Weaver. Polystyrene. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Here's some. Almost enough. Just a few more. Now where is it? This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men there to get the rest. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through.
It's a screamer.
Should look for fuel.
Finally!
That should be it.
Reload.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Okay, help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later, see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I
seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once, when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Friend is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks down poor. Didn't they group together like that for a reason? I mean, like a community or...
Who the hell is...
Hell,
Eddie Apuna?
I hope not.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
What?
Nope.
What do you want?
You got a problem.
Many of you have been with me from the beginning. Listen to me when I warned about the coming of God's plague. Journeyed with me to this place. Helped me to build this ark. But whether you were with us from the beginning, or joined our ranks only today, you are now part of this great endeavor. You are now part of our mission to save mankind. I want to remind you, as you go forth beyond these walls to perform your duties, that we are still searching for material worthy of safekeeping within the Ark. We seek textbooks, manuals, encyclopedia, discs, and other media. Lieutenant Weaver has listed several books on chemistry that are needed. Lieutenant Whitaker has listed books on biochemistry, genetics, and biology that we are lacking. Captain Jimenez has listed books on medicine, anatomy, and surgical procedures that we need. Sergeant Tomlinson has listed books on highway construction, mechanical engineering. And Captain Hawkins is always looking for material related to agriculture and hydroponics. So, while you're out doing runs, keep an eye out for items like these. Do your part to help us fill the Ark. Company dismissed.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge.
Okay. Hey, Corporal. See you later.
Hey, Corporal. How's life? Hey, you want it? I got it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, and it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Oh, Corporal, what's happening?
Hey, Sarge.
Ah, Corporal, man of the hour.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I saw someone move!
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Bunker. Just gotta find it.
Thank you.
Scrap. A hatch, yeah, here it is. Some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah. God damn it. Fuse blown. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Here we go. Busted. Oh, yes. Power's off. Figures.
ejector. Yeah, that's the stuff. A micro recorder. Let's see.
Shut it down. Shut it down. They'll think the power went down.
How are we gonna get out?
Quiet. Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah. And you know what? Not gonna miss it. Not one bit. It was like using a shovel to stem the tide coming in. A goddamn waste of time.
I hear you. What are you gonna do now?
I'm not gonna join those bastards, I'll tell you that much. I've got a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
The coast. Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Name's Sinclair. Martine. So, how many MREs you got in there?
Yeah, well, the coast ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty. Is it? Goddamn dust. It's gotta be close. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew. I can smell it.
Newts, wonder if they got anything in their nest.
Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Ooh! Oh! That'll do it. Another micro recorder. Yeah, there must be a clearance sale on these things.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated Site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Colonel, spotted him.
That's him, right?
Page! Asshole.
Colonel, I'll get him.
St. John out.
Shoot the bike, Deke! Shoot the bike!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed it. I swear.
Sorry, pal. I told it to the colonel. Colonel,
Freaks.
I've got him. Alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now.
Don't.
Report back to me. Garrett out.
Let's see. That'll hold.